A teenager is in the hospital after a late-night joyride on an ATV. The ATV collided with a car on Sunshine Boulevard and Flora Avenue in Lehigh just after midnight. NBC2's Hope Salmon is talking with neighbors who are concerned that crashes like this will keep happening.
Florida Highway Patrol says the 17-year-old was driving down this road on his ATV when he was hit just after midnight. And if you take a look, you can see part of that ATV is still here.
He drives here up and down, up and down. Sometimes he just drives on this road. They drive on the road.
Flashing lights lit up Sunshine Boulevard and Flora Avenue in Lehigh Acres early Thursday morning. A car rear-ended an ATV. The teen behind the four-wheeler is seriously hurt. His ATV had to be pulled out of the woods where it ended up. The car that hit him crashed and caught fire.
Oh my goodness, they are crazy down here with it. Crazy. They drive here. There's a little one, I don't think he's more than around 12, 13 years old. And he drove that ATV from that house.
Patricia Wright says ATVing is popular in her area.
One time, this one was passing out on the street, and I hold up my phone like this. Oh, he stands up. He stands up because he want to make a video.
She worried something like this would happen eventually.
It is getting out of hand with that guy in the hospital right now. I mean, and they're still not going to learn.
Troopers say the teen who was hurt is in the hospital with serious injuries. Local in Lehigh Acres, Hope Salmon, NBC2.